books are the enemy. The government didn't ban books because people wanted them. Government banned books because everybody hated them.
Well, what if a fireman took a book?
Well, if that happened, the fireman would be totally forgiven if he burned the book within 24 hours. If the fireman decided to keep the book, we would have to come and burn his house.